फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु वॉज द फर्स्ट वुमेन प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, प्रतिभा पाटिल. रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय द नेम. The correct answer is option A, Kavi Guru. Where is the Indian Military Academy located? The correct answer is option A, Dehradun. Who is known as Shahid-e-Azam in India? The correct answer is option C, Sardar Bhagat Singh. Who was the first woman governor of India? The correct answer is option B, Sarojini Naidu. Andaman jurisdiction comes under which high court? The correct answer is option B, Calcutta High Court. Who was the chairman of the drafting committee of Indian Constitution? The correct answer is option A, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Where was the first post office opened in India? The correct answer is option A, Kolkata. Which battle started the British rule in India? The correct answer is option B, Battle of Plassey. The minimum age limit to become a governor is? The correct answer is option A, 35 years. In which year Kargil War between India and Pakistan took place? The correct answer is option C, in the year 1999. What is the official name of India? The correct answer is option C, Republic of India. Who gave the famous slogan Satyamev Jayate? The correct answer is option D, Madan Mohan Malavya. In which state of India the number of males is less than females? The correct answer is option B, Kerala. Where was India's first women's university established? The correct answer is option C, Mumbai. Who was the first vice president of India? The correct answer is option B, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Panipat is the modern name of which place in India? The correct answer is option C, Kurukshetra. The total number of judges of the International Court of Justice is 15 judges. On which banks of river Harappa is located? The correct answer is option A, Ravi River. Which freedom fighter died in jail due to hunger strike? The correct answer is option C, Jatin Das. Yakshagana is a famous folk dance of which state? The correct answer is option D, Karnataka. Which is the tallest statue in the world? The correct answer is option B, Statue of Unity. How many high courts are there in India? The correct answer is option B, 25 high courts. What is the other name for the Western Ghats? The correct answer is option B, Sayadri. Which country is called the Gateway of Asia? The correct answer is option C, Singapore. Nanda Devi Peak is located in which Indian state? The correct answer is option B, Uttarakhand. Who is the first Indian to win an Oscar award? The correct answer is option B, Bhanu Athaiya. Who authored the Harshcharita, a biography of King Harshvardhan? The correct answer is option A, Bana Bhatt. Which mountain is situated on the northern border of India? The correct answer is option A, Himalayas. What is the national monument of India? Please comment this answer in the comment box and subscribe my channel to watch the latest videos.